over to those who would torture and kill you. The nations will hate you because you are committed to me. And many will lose faith. They will betray and hate each other. Many false prophets will appear and deceive many people. And because there will be more and more lawlessness, most people's love will grow cold. But the person who endures to the end will be saved.
Christians, too terrified to return. They fled to camps like this one, which are overcrowded and where they still feel under attack. It is, according to the British delegation who visited, tantamount to religious cleansing, and if the authorities did not collide with the attackers, they certainly did little to stop it. Gang-raped has spoken about how no one, not even the police, stepped in to help her.
This is the first time I have seen such terrible violence. They have beaten us before, but this time they burnt people alive.
Baroness Cox found the state government had failed to protect the Christian minority from Hindu extremists, and the authorities hadn't even arrested those accused of murder, rape, and assault.